Xenophon of Athens, a Greek military leader, philosopher, and historian, once said, "Excess of grief for the dead is madness, for it is an injury to the living, and the dead know it not."